But what I love about Christianity and love about the Bible is that really what you find is a God who's coming to his people and basically saying, trade up. Trade up. Whenever you see the word repent in the Bible, change it to the phrase trade up. Because he comes along and he says, you know what? You're a famished person because I made you that way. Every person in this room, if we were hungry enough and we could find a Twinkie, we would hold on to it for dear life. Nobody could get that out of our hands. People never change in a vacuum. People never change unless they believe they're trading up. And God comes time and again and he says, come unto me, all you who labor and are just flat worn out, and trade up.